through there? Oh, I gotta give you 3 feet now because you squeezed in between me?
I could do the class.
Back when it was clean.
Our next speaker is your very own mayoral candidate, Alan Lee Zhou. I want to thank you all for traveling from different cities throughout the United States to support San Franciscans, Californians, and Americans. Look at my face, I am Chinese. I am not racist. I am not liberal. I am an immigrant who followed the laws coming here.
Thank you.
And I do my best. My name is Alan Lee Zhou. I am running for mayor of San Francisco. This year, November 2019, will be the year to turn San Francisco back to God. I am a Christian. Jesus Christ is my Lord. I teach people to obey God, obey the law of nature, obey the parents, but the far liberals has been destroying America. I cannot even say, Donald Trump, I love you. I support my president. This is my city. I have been living in San Francisco for the last 33 years. I have never seen such a liberal city that's out of control. We now have poop maps. And we now have so many people dying on the street in San Francisco.
You can't see San Francisco!
If you are a Democrat, I challenge you to walk away from it. We have been destroyed for the far liberals, far left liberals, Democrats. It's not about Democrats or Republicans or any other party. It's about who are the people behind them. Who are the people paying them to be in office? Last year, June 2018, I ran for mayor because our mayor, Edley, died last year in the city here. They had a special election.
It's too fat.
I am a government employee. I am a government social worker. I have seen so much corruption in San Francisco. I represent the government employees. We have 30,000 government employees. I was not allowed to go in mayor's debate for more than 20 of them. When I went outside, I asked them, what's the reason I'm not allowed to go in? They said, because I am not Democrat. This is America. It's not about Democrats. It's about America. It's about immigrants. It's about workers. It's about families. It's about parents. I am a mom. My husband and I work real hard to raise 2 college kids. They are in the UC college system. I am so proud to run for mayor of San Francisco. I will make San Francisco safe and clean for the people in San Francisco. I want people in San Francisco to wake up from the liberals. If they are so great, you will not see so many people dying on the street every year. San Francisco, the taxpayers, quietly paying more than 25,000 drug abusers and users every day. We give out free needles, 6 million needles free to support the drug dealers. It is a violation for health, it's a violation for health care, and it's a Medi-Cal fraud. We, the San Franciscan, should not be paying any of those public money that is destroying our body, our city. God says, everybody, every life matters. Our body is the temple of our soul. San Francisco has been lawless for so many years. This year, November 2019,
Right.
Vote for me, Ellen Lee Zhou, to be the next mayor. Yeah. Yeah. You will see. San Francisco will be great again. Yeah. San Francisco can be San Franciscans. Yeah. I will use the public dollars for local San Franciscans. Yeah. I will work with the federal government.
Right.
No criminals. We do not support criminals in San Francisco.
Yeah.
Now, our current administration say, having safe site injection. Having safe site injection is just like creating an extra lane for the drivers to drive in Golden Gate Park. Does this make sense to you?
I'll put them around San Jose.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you again for the opportunity and remember my name. Ellen Lee Zhou for Mayor 2019. I do have a website. ellenformayor.com. We will, together, we will make America great again. We will make California great again. We will make San Francisco great again. And together, my team and the new mayor's team.
You have another Milo? I just gave mine away.
Support the sheriff.
I love that
so
man.
So the police can be police. The sheriff can be sheriff. The doctors can be doctors. Right now, we are lawless. So ladies and gentlemen, vote for Ellen. Make San Francisco safe and clean in 2019. Thank you.